us to be safe. We needed to have the beach. That was my grandmother at the Inkwell, Los Angeles' original black beach. What we were trying to do was open the doors for more people to have a relationship with the ocean, to highlight our city, feel joy, to be free, to just persist one day at a time.